Is he proofing balance?
I see something, some picture you had sent me yesterday. Your other stream, you're taking man or something?
Oh, oh yeah. No, no. I just had to remove a portion and it can't come back.
Uh-huh.
One song you copyrighted.
And all it is do is just take away the money, like you wasn't making no money.
I was making, like, yeah, but it had two things to do. There's content ID, which is just taking the money away, and copyright, which is actually just shutting down the video.
I have seen like YouTube doing like part of the video instead of taking the whole thing down, they just like black out or blur out that part of the video or something.
No, that you had to manually tell them to do that, which is what I do.
Really? But yeah, that's another thing. Instead of losing the whole video, putting the memory, you know, you do this.
I would have just muted, but that part of the video didn't make sense or anything. We were just trying to get into the same lobby, so I cut it out.
Is the video they had the issue, or is the audio they had the problem?
Is the audio?
Mm-hmm. So I find like in this screen, I can't really load on the game volume.
Nah, I mean, I just have it
so
down.
I was like, okay, well, I really really load on the game volume, so you could open to, you know?
Yes. I just turned off the music. I had the game volume up, but it's just the game itself. I don't have that load.
Yeah, that's for some football, yeah, that's like waka waka, you know, so yeah, I think I had to play in the background.
Yes. Bundesliga. Yes. Whatever happened to Umlala? And Umlala was an ILP.
I remember a couple, and I must be in a primary school, maybe earlier, and asked my sister talk about Umlala.
Yes.
Want to be there?
Not yet, he fall out.
Yeah, I didn't really follow any news back then, but I'm not what he represented no more.
They cut Umlala out of the intro and thing, but the high quality intro had Umlala in it, so I had to use that one.
Yeah, because his song actually has his name in the channel, so they had to like edit Mexico.
Yeah.
But I actually don't know who the beef is, like I don't know who I was following news and thing back then.
Yeah.
I know that Muslim had Eid and Diwali was Hindu. I don't know nothing else.
Yes.
And I actually saw one of them, the Hindu used to tell me how Diwali come out then Christmas, but all the Hindus still celebrating Christmas. So I never used to understand.
What?
Nothing.
Diwali is Christmas.
Quality content.
We don't sell you who again rebirth and who again born on Diwali. Nobody again born on Diwali. So they are saying
No. I don't know the challenge is that, but you see, when I was trying, I was in primary school, right? And the exam was to match me, if it was a always called as a national test or something. So I had to use the question.
Can I eat one of the chocolates or what?
I didn't know which religion match the festival, right?
Ivan Bola went in the washroom, what?
Yeah,
what? I didn't do shit. You bounced on my way. God, this Kurumara loop, you know,
One of them masterfuls is even more amazing. Well, I think I would need to like really level up on the board. If only actually mark that card, though, you really won't give a shit about dodging cards. You just boy, you bossing off on everybody and play dead. But yeah, other than a brand man from China, his name Ralph, the man is like this. He's a little look for
Ralph?
Mirage.
What is he doing?
Yeah, one of them.
Oh, just increase your volume, talk.
Yeah. So it was during in the land national test, me and Boy, I went to RT, right?
Yeah.
And he was the one who told me how, like,
the assault rifle, real good.
How, like, Diwali is like the Hindu Christmas.
That one is our jackass, or?
Nah, I find he's directly on Jackass, to be honest.
Probably be a Christmas.
I want a piece of pork for my Christmas.
Why do you think you're a national test in primary school? Really? You don't need anything? An NCSE, what do you really fuck to support that up?
I guess that's to see if people do this or not.
Like, I remember for NCSE, them actually, and then people, and then you can do something that he doesn't even do, remember?
You're supposed to teach this shit here.
Don't worry, I guess you can.
Yeah, the 10 and up.
NCSE,
yes, I was in madness when
my life.
I remember for NCSE. We call him
No, I do remember writing NCSE, you know, like most of the studio can remember, you know.
I did after I finished the exam, I went to sleep.
Oh, you sleep on the bed in school.
I'm saying, I'm in the apartment, they had some people for the sleep.
Hey, come, Sean.
Yeah, come. No, I just, wave.
Oh, no.
Oh, look, you there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my goodness.
Hey,
hey boy, come. I'm looking. I dead in. I need some snacks.
Omari, hey.
Alright, yeah, Harry, get mad.
What are you doing? I need to go back.
Harry, don't like how you talk about how the Hindu Christmas and thing.
It's true, yeah, I get
it. No, but and it's like the.
Yeah, Harry, your father is up on it, you
know. No, I mean to say, it's like, I think like Christmas is like a Christian festival. Like, anybody could celebrate anything they want, but it might be, the last.
Oh shit, we're these men fucking around.
But, like, people would be Diwali, like, basically.
That's something. You drive, I don't know.
Good. Why am I gonna shoot him?
Azim
do have a truck?
Yeah. No, before he had it, nah, he was just the time that he wanted a truck.
Oh lord.
And then he get the truck. Wait, who's the Batman red guys? Is the same one, is the same yellow one or somebody else?
Nah, there's something down.
Oh, like he learned, he was like, wait, now this guy actually OP.
Yeah, though, after I see Sherman, he was like, I gotta get one.
And once you put it proper, you can Google which tire is the permanent and a specific thing to put on it to help you better with the serious off-road shit.
Oh, I put the off-road tires on it.
Oh, then yeah. Like, you gotta put off-road tires.
This one do I have on it yet. And I put some chrome rims.
But the engine or whatever, I think it's the engine. I can max that out. I do work here like an easy.
I do the first upgrade on the engine.
Yeah. No, some of them real shit, yeah. Like,
yeah.
Some of them they say like how about like some must be leveled, some they say you have a win race. But you could just boost for that.
Hey, look, he didn't jump down from the thing for once.
You could just go in a private race your friend 20 times on the unlucky turbo. That's what Nassim do.
Nassim Shah?
Yeah. Like when he done all the heights, he had like some serious hard work.
Oh wait, that wasn't the man.
Dog the fucking bunker mission, soupy,
like, do I race by yourself, anyone? I think when you're boosting, you had to do like minimum 2 people.
Oh, we could do that.
Like the way this works, you know, like how cars have different types, super, mega, ultra, giga, I forget
RTX the name of that. Super.
Yeah, you like super cars and muscle
cars. Like Bing Gattas now online.
So to unlock, it's being like categories now, so to unlock turbo for all supercars, you had a like M20 years with supercars, so just get any T-shirt here, supercar and M20 years. I don't know if you could use the preset cars, because someone should give you the car. I'm not sure if you use your car, if I remember. But yeah.
I think street races, like, use your car, but
no. But I could look into, like, one of them, like, not playing high something, and just want to, like, do something, because I heard all the turbo and the armor and all that things make massive difference in the car. Though.